one side molten. Now, I do still have a minute amount of solder on the left side there, but it shouldn't be any issue. I just need to push carefully, and it should pop right off. Now, for a bit of extra measure, I'm going to clean up these pads a little bit. You really don't need to, since most of the original solder is gone, but it can't hurt. I'll speed things up a little bit here. So I'm adding a small amount of solder on these pads, and as soon as I put the solder on the second pad, I realize that I shouldn't have done that. Since only one side will melt at a time, it may mean that the resistor won't sit as flush with the board. But since I can push down on it with my tweezers, while I melt one side at a time, it'll be totally fine. If you do this at home, put down one side first, secure the resistor, then add solder to the second pad. Now, of course, I could have gotten out my breed and removed it and done it again, but, you know, that resistor's not going anywhere. So I'm pressing